But that's like Odin's whole thing. He was putting his thumb on the scale everywhere by impersonating other people. There's a super hidden one that only I know about, but I'll tell you today. When you're boating into Svartalheim for the first time, right before the siren goes off, there's a little dwarf on a bridge and he spits over the bridge. That's Odin.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.